Hello, I'm Ben Fogle. I'm from London. I'm running on the spot to try and keep my toes from freezing. And I've entered the South Pole race because how many opportunities do you get to go to Antarctica and race?
Now we have the logistics to do it, and we have safety teams following.
We are going to make it slightly more, not difficult, but maybe slightly more arduous.
That's one of the reasons why it's taken so long to do a rerun of that race.
The real training comes down to this day forward.
Done a bit of climbing, Johnny in the middle's done a marathon.
If you left here and signed up tonight, and you're serious about doing it, and you don't do anything for another 6 months, you will suffer.
I've been to Greenland a couple of times, but nothing like this.
It's incredibly windy. It's quite exciting. It's very difficult, but it's quite exciting. And it's amazing. Some of the time it looked like skiing through a long white tunnel. You couldn't see anything except the people ahead of you. That's just amazing.
I have found the training pretty intense. But a good wake-up call.
Just do my breath.
And I think I now know what I have to do for the next 8 months to get myself ready. Okay. My name is Ben Fogle. Particularly warming my toes.
But you kind of just have to do it. You just kind of put everything out of your mind and just go into autopilot at this point.
Jones cracked off. Never. Uh-oh. Thank you. Never going to bow to peer pressure again. I don't want to go to the pole anymore.
Once you've said, I'm doing it, it will change your life no end. It will change your partner's life, it will change your family's life, and everyone attached to you, it will change their lives. All the way through to the challenge itself. And when you come back, it is such an empowering life experience.
Biggest race of my life.
Whatever doubts you had, with whatever it is, girlfriend, boyfriend, husband, job, it isn't anymore, it's gone.
I'm looking very, very forward, in fact, to getting home. Because everything's beginning to freeze and hurt.
I wish I'd done it earlier. The message from us is, we're here to help you do this challenge.